beberapa kali
melakukan
kesalahan.
Well.
Kira-kira pendapatnya bagaimana dan apa yang terjadi? Mereka terlihat yang komunikasi dan lain-lain.
You see a lot of mistakes came from terus, the last line. And what is your comment about that?
Ya terus untuk apa pemain-pemain yang cerak untuk Egy sendiri, apakah itu cerai yang kamu atau?
And how about Egy? Is he injured or is,
no?
Egy, first of all, Egy was cramp.
Egy ada kram.
The players from Arema had cramp. Our players had cramp because
beberapa pemain dari Arema juga ada kram.
I think it was you could not see, but I think we put too much water on the pitch.
Saya rasa kita naruh terlalu banyak air.
So it was very slippery
and
the grass was very high, so it never became a game.
Jadi tidak tercipta permainan gitu ya.
And that was. It's not an excuse, but
bukan alasan.
It's only a reason why.
Sebagai alasan.
Because I think we can do much better.
Saya rasa kita
but
bisa lebih baik.
But to be honest, it was not only defense who made mistakes.
Secara umum bukan pemain bertahan aja.
So I already mentioned it will not be our best game this year.
Jadi ini bukan masih pertandingan yang bukan terbaik.
But I understand the question.
Tapi saya paham pertanyaan.
And you're right.
Dan kamu benar.
But if somebody can say something about the midfield,
mungkin
I also say it right.
Gelandang,
about offense, I also say it right.
Saya juga mengatakan tentang penyerangan.
At the end, we had to deal with some problems before the game. The team was mentally, they were very strong to deal with it.
Mental mereka sangat kuat untuk menghadapi itu.
And at the end, okay, we get the 3 points.
Ya, kita dapat 3 poin.
But it's, I agree with you.
Saya sepakat.
Oke, okay, pertanyaan selanjutnya. Ya, Mas.
Terima kasih sudah menonton. Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, Bola Spotter.